Hello everyone and welcome to this special little update video just to basically let you guys know that I have a brand new design for my channel. As you saw there at the very start of the video, that is pretty much the new design that you'll see everywhere. If you go on my channel page, you'll see it there. It will also be on Twitch, Twitter, Facebook, you know, anywhere I am on the internet, that is where what you'll see, that is the design that you'll see. I also have a new outro screen as well, which you'll see at the end of this video. And although I'm sticking at the moment to keeping the thumbnails that I normally have, I will be switching that up and putting sort of videos in as well that you can watch as the outro plays out. So yeah, a lot of exciting things to come with that as well. And I'll also be having a sort of an overlay for Twitch and info boxes for Twitch as well. So it's basically a complete redesign of my whole sort of design on YouTube and on the internet in general. And I think it looks a little bit, well, it looks a lot more professional really. You know, this is something that's really been on the cards for a while. And although my old design certainly served me well, it was time to refresh a little bit, get a new look, and just look a little bit more professional. And I do really like the design. I hope you guys like it too. And yeah, that's pretty much the entirety of this video. Although there is one more thing that I just want to announce. So for as long as this channel has been up, which was around 2005, 2006, I think the first video went up into the early 2006, but the channel has been around for ages. It's always had the username HWKABRO, and that was just a random username. I think it was my username at school actually, and you know, just when I needed to create a YouTube channel, that's what I chose, and I just chose that randomly. And because of, you know, the Google interaction with YouTube in recent years, I've never really been able to change that. You know, I've been able to update my identity to Bruffy1322, and you know, I started using Bruffy1322 across everything not soon after I actually created the YouTube channel, which was a bit of a nightmare in terms of timing. And I'll probably talk a little bit more about my whole YouTube channel history in a future video, maybe the 15k subscriber special, I don't know. So yeah, you know, HWKABRO was always the URL for this channel, and it made no sense. It was hopeless. I really wanted it changed. I've really wanted something else entirely, and for a long time I've been trying to get that done, trying to look at ways that that could possibly happen, and finally I've managed to get it done. So this is the channel. This is the what you would normally used to be seeing, and this is what it is now: YouTube.com/Bruffy. I can't even begin to tell you how happy I am that that is now the URL for this channel. It's going to make life so much easier. It makes a lot more sense. I'm going to sort of update Twitter and Facebook and all those links with this new URL. If you ever want to get to my channel, all you have to do is type youtube.com/Bruffy. And in fact, you can do that at the end of this video if you want to check out the new design as well. Perfect excuse to do it. So yeah, I'm so happy that I've now got a YouTube URL that makes sense. The old URL does still work, and my username is still technically that old mess of letters. But yeah, this is just, it's so much easier, it's going to be so much better. And I think with the new design and this sort of new URL as well, it just makes everything look a little bit more professional, and that's what I'm going for really as well. So yeah, that's pretty much all I wanted to say in this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you enjoy the new design and the new URL. Feel free to go and test it out now to check out the new design and try out the new URL whilst you're there. And I just want to say once again, you know, thank you all for your support. I really, really do appreciate you just watching my videos. And you know, the response to my previous GTA video about sending the emails, lots of you sent emails, lots of you got together behind me and did that, and I really, really do appreciate that kind of support, and all the comments that you give, and you know, all that kind of stuff. I really, really do appreciate it. And also, obviously, you know, let me know what you think about the design and the URL change and all that stuff down below. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Thanks a lot for watching, everyone. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you next time.